Yeah. Punish the game, I grab the mic and shut your label down. Fuck all the fame, I trash your life, then come and take the crown. Sure, I'm like Doc, I make your whore like cock. Because before me, shorty was a poor dyke twat. I'm not the type that like to keep the shit fair when I'm fighting. If I don't have a weapon, then prepare for the bite. I'm lighting your crib up like a holiday decoration. A tight, you sick fuck, thank God for my medication. I'm bombing your reservation, Osama is in my basement. Problems you're probably facing, the obstacles I'm creating. Illogical observation, make you dream empty. I'll leave your style grabbed by BMD.
I got straight tracks, real MC skills intact. PMD Parrish making dollars, so get the Bozak. Tom Brady a rap, calling plays from the shotgun. Letting the hands go, airing it out, the P's hot, son. Doing shows on rooftops with Nas and Rakim. P's on his indie hustle, who can stop him? Nothing. So what you say, this is rap of the Titans. Still popping off, still producing, still writing. Who's in the slack factory slacking? That's non-cypher. It's the Grim Reaper reaping, time to pay the piper. And if you feeling the P kid, then spark it lighter. I'm on fire, PMD rocking guards.
From the stronghold of the backswards, elite service. Came a formidable performer with abnormal feats of strength. To great lengths he trained, hot suns and cold rains. Young age taught how to crack act through foes' brains. Throw spears at long distance, control the chariot's reins. Finally, if combative attitude is hand to hand, understands the one who wins will still be standing in the sand. Fills competitors with letters, blood splatters on the fans.
Okay, Peter Parker, Norrin Rad, Silver Surfer, Spider-Man. We can light a room up brighter than a million lighters can. Ain't nobody tighter than this Titan, I'm a fighter, man. Quit, vital fans got too excited taking vitamins. Iron Man on ass, yeah. Entirely fantastic, yeah. I'm a ball of fire, I'm for hire if you're asking. Calling me a liar, throw that bastard in the trash.